As you can see from the program, you're in for a real treat because these selections are wonderful selections in themselves, but performed by our Hillsingers, they will be really magnificent. So thank you for coming, and enjoy the concert.
Thank you.
So he came back and he got in touch with his American folk roots, and he wrote many folk arrangements, including Rodeo, including Billy the Kid. This was actually taken from a set of four folk songs that he arranged originally for bass, but he actually arranged them for choir, and it was just a great deal of fun. Now we're going to go back about 150 to 170 years and hear the music of Franz Schubert, one of the wonderful romantic composers. Schubert was known for his contribution especially to the German Lied, for the songs in the early 19th century. And this, you'll actually hear his very song-like quality in many of these movements that you will hear. The Mass in G, we're doing three of the six movements. We're doing the Kyrie, which is Lord have mercy. We're doing the Gloria, which is the hymn of praise, Gloria in excelsis Deo, the song that the angels sang, glory be to God on high. And then we are also doing the last Mass movement called the Agnus Dei. That is the communion movement where we realize the presence of Jesus in the body, in the bread and the wine, in the body and blood. that is Lamb of God, that takes away the sins of the world, have mercy on us, grant us peace. So we will perform these three movements without interruption, so we ask you to kindly hold your applause until the very end, and at that point we will receive that. I'd like to acknowledge our soloists. You can see them in the program, and we hope you enjoy these next three movements of Schubert's wonderful Mass in G.
Thank you.
So now we come back to America, but America in arranger and dressing up an Irish folk tune. So we're staying over across the seas, but we're doing sort of a mix right now. Actually, one of my teachers, Joseph Flemmerfelt, is a great American conductor, conducts the Westminster Choir, and he did an arrangement of O Danny Boy, which is one of my favorite tunes of all time. As you can tell by my last name, the Irish blood does run thick. And it is a beautiful, beautiful tune. To me, there's something about its realism in, you know, facing our mortality, but with a lot of confidence and warmth in this song. So it's a song of comfort, and it's a song of solace, and a song of love as well. So I hope you enjoy this. This is one of my favorite arrangements of O Danny Boy, arranged by Dr. Joseph Flemmerfelt. Tell you a little bit about them. The first of which is I Believe. And it's really one of the more amazing texts out there. It is from an anonymous Jew at the death camp of Dachau. And after World War II, they found this scribbled in a cave in Dachau, right outside of the chambers. And I'll read you the text. It's quite moving. "I believe in the sun, even when it's not shining. I believe in love, even when I can't feel it. I believe in God, even when God is silent." It's quite a text. It is by, the music to which this is set is by my friend and colleague Mark Miller, who is a composition teacher at Drew University and at Yale University. He's one of the foremost composers in the United Methodist Church these days. Compositions are published nationwide, and he's one of the great gifts to the field. So that is the first one in the set, and then the second one is Requiem. And as many of you probably know, the word Requiem literally means to rest. It is taken from the Latin Mass for the Dead. Although this is not really from a Requiem setting, it is called Requiem because it is in remembrance. And this was originally set by the folk singer Eliza Gilkison, arranged by the conductor of Conspirare, one of the foremost American choirs out there today. His name is Craig Helen Johnson. And this piece was commissioned and written by Ms. Gilkison in 2004 for the victims of the tsunamis in the Far East. And it was also rededicated after Hurricane Katrina as well. So you'll hear that it is a prayer and petition to Mary, Mother of God, but it is in direct petition for saving from flood. And it is a beautiful, beautiful text. Some of it is, "Mother Mary, full of grace, awaken. All our homes are God, our loved ones taken by the sea." So it's really quite an interesting text and very poignant text. I hope you enjoy this set. I believe in Requiem.
Thank you.
something completely different. We go from a very silent contemplative land to the good old barbershop or repertoire. And these guys here have just done some great work. As you'll notice, I'm not going to be up there conducting them. They have worked this out themselves and they're leading themselves. I'm very proud of this group. And they will serenade us with "Good Night, Ladies." But it's actually a Zimbabwean tune. And the translation is, "There is no one in the world like Jesus." So they are great songs. We are very, very blessed to have Will Johnson be our drummer. And we are having a great deal of fun. Please clap. Please clap along. And sing along too.
Oh,
So I would like to just take this opportunity, this moment, to express my appreciation for all of you coming, but also my appreciation to all of the wonderful students that make up this choir. Let's have another round of applause. Spanning 5 centuries, spanning about 8 different countries, and spanning about 4 languages, it's really a testament to the dedication of these wonderful students. And I'm so blessed and privileged to work with them on a day-to-day basis, so thank you all. Now, to close, how appropriate, I want to thank you, Lord. This is a through-composed setting by the spiritual arranger Moses Hogan. Moses Hogan was with us for all too short of a time. He was out at St. Olaf College in Minnesota and was an ethnomusicologist out there, did a lot of arranging. He left this world because of a brain aneurysm, because of complications from brain cancer. So he actually knew his diagnosis before he composed this setting, and it is a song of gratitude. I would like to introduce our two soloists, Gabriel Sciocchino and Julian Graz, who will be singing solo. For some reason, they got left out of the program, but I'm not leaving them out of this, so thank you for doing that.
Thank you.